The NCR is important. The Brotherhood is really important. Mari Turney, the finisher here. And I understand who New Vegas is. And I understand that's about it. Dude, that looks cool, man. Fucking waifu, man. But she probably doesn't have a really cool focus tree. Huh. Heaven's Gate. Saint Michael. You guys said New Reno can bring back the Enclave. Mr. Bishop. Soon after the Enclave's defeat at Navarro, a new bishop child was born, imbued with a great wanderlust and tenacity. He cared little for his family's problems until he seized control over the family at 13 and led them into power over Reno. However, other mob families still threaten his rule. You're kind of a mafioso and you can bring the Enclave back. The Washington Brotherhood? Holy crap, they look so... The Immortal? Alter, was ist das denn? Revered by his subordinates for leading them across the Midwest to Seattle, the so-called Immortal Elder is older than even his most... This is legit Space Marines, man. That's legit Space Marines. Being a mob boss at 13... Oh, New Reno has an old tree. Better play something with new content in Texas or Mexico. No, I never played this before. I don't care about old trees. Chat, I genuinely don't know. Republic of the Rio Grande. Dante Guerra. Bro, I have no idea. The executives. I just talked about Space Marines. They're literally right there. Fiends? Motor Runner Cruel Tyrant. Mojave Territories. Thank you, Muzzle. Use the submod. I'm cool, man. What is the Lanius Cohort? I don't even know what that means, man. The Lanius Cohort. New cannon. The dry blowers. I just generally don't know shit about this, man. With if this was a Skyrim mod or Elder Scrolls, I will get more. I'm thinking about New Reno, bro. People say, is it? Listen, answer me this. Riddle me this, chat. Which tree do you think is massive? I don't care about what you think is the best. I want your opinion. What do you think? Which tree is big? Has a lot of storyline? It has a goal? It leads to something? Caesar's Legion? Everybody says Caesar. I hear the Lanius Cohort, then. That guy looks sick. It just sucks a bit that I generally do not know anything about this lore, the NCR. We could just play the Republic, man. You probably go Dwarf Caesar very early. I genuinely don't know this lore. Lanius Cohort is the best. I have to make a decision here. This music is really bad. Let's go for the... Okay. Rio Grande can form Mexico. Yeah, I want to be close to the games. I don't know shit about Mexico. I want to be at least a little bit closer. What's Umbra? Well-liked leader. We are gonna choose. I might do a poll here. About Caesar, NCR, New Vegas, or New Reno. Yeah, let's do it. I'm not saying the outcome is the one I play. I just want to see what you guys think. I'm so fucking tired, by the way. NCR... New Reno, New Vegas, Legion, and Lanius Cohort? Lanius Cohort or some shit. Let's see what you guys think. One minute. I just want to see what you guys are into so much. In the end, the goal here is to test the mod, and I want to show love to the mod. Director Cole. Two Sun. The Rapids. Whoever fucking made this mod knows what the fuck they're doing, man. That's for sure. What are you guys into? The Cohort is winning, huh? Okay, the Cohort. Lanius Cohort. Ruler of One. Lanius is a no-mercy guy. He sucks at research. He never builds. He looks like he's just all about fucking war. Looks like Lanius won. Basically Germany? Which Germany? Which Germany? How do I have so many viewers? I'm just chilling here being super tired. You guys are all weird. The Great Khans. Papa Khan. The Legion is near focused. I personally like New Reno, man. They are ranked 2. There's 4 families fighting over this stuff, man. I'm also thinking of not playing today and just reacting to videos because I'm just tired and I only have 40 minutes left. Because I didn't sleep at all. Kronos. He even looks like a tech priest from... This all feels so fucking warmer to me. Man. I'm gonna start tomorrow, I promise that. Today we're just gonna react to the Legion with a State. I also like the NCR, because they're kind of like a real... They're like a real country, man. I think I'm close to New Reno. Let me check Focus Street. Thank you, Magnus.
I just found
just
out
react
I
to Khabib Tyson. You're an idiot. Nobody will watch yet. What time are you starting tomorrow? I have no idea. Again, the next 3 days are gonna be very fishy streams. I'm kind of fucked in real life right now. What the fuck? What? What? Close. That's cool. I just wanna check Focus Trees a bit. As you know me, in mods, I always look for a storyline. I'm looking for focus trees. The focus tree will expand. I'm looking for focus trees that give you a build-up to a story. I don't want focus trees. Let's talk about this. Like, that's serious here. Let's talk about how to create tension in a storyline. Listen. All jokes aside. Now, this is time, and this is tension. Tension in the story. And let's talk about focus trees. Let's talk about the Italian focus. I'm out of water in my mouth. Let's talk about the Italian focus tree. Italian focus tree. Industry. Oh, I beat Utopia. I unlock something. Oh, nothing happens. And nothing ever happens. Okay, kind of cool. Yeah, okay, I get it. Talk about the German focus tree. Build up. Anschluss. World War II, Russia War, kind of cool. You have a growing storyline. Now, thank you, Luca, man. There's a problem. For example, let's talk about Japan in Thousand Week Reich, or let's talk about Kaiserreich. And what nation in Kaiserreich could we take? A nation in Kaiserreich without a storyline. Let's talk about maybe Middle Africa or something. There's never anything you build. You maybe have like the one big thing, but then nothing ever happens anymore. Nothing happens anymore. Kind of like Sweden or something. Yeah, just nothing. Something happens and then okay, we're stale. What I'm looking for in every single mod, Thousand Week Reich, Red Flood, and now Old World Blues is, you start. Okay, I'm building up. I'm doing some industry. Something big happened. Okay, I'm building up again, and something else big happened, and then the ultimate thing happened, and here it comes. After the ultimate thing happened, it's not like this or like this. No, I unlock a new focus tree, like Republican France and Kaiserreich. Oh, you just got France back? Here's a brand new focus tree of rebuilding France and killing Germany. That's what I'm looking for. Do you get my point, or am I just being completely fucking weeded out of my brain here? I'm looking for a long build-up. The focus trees look beautiful, by the way. They look really fresh. Not too overwhelming. So that's New Reno, and someone said you get more later. Grants New Reno claims and a war goal on blah blah blah. Okay, that's New Reno. No, you're at Lanius? No, that's New Reno. What are you talking about? Lanius does that. That's what you guys are saying. Lanius does that. Lanius. He looks fucking sick, man. He is like that. Like when you finish everything, you unlock stuff. The Duel of the Fates. Okay, you guys are making me want to play Lanius. And see, let's take a look at the Season of Legion. Ay. Damn. That's pretty fucking big, man. Okay, that's pretty good. The Monster of the East. The Lanius is the Monster of the East. I want to play him now. NCR, and then I'm done. NCR. Just as a joke, let's look at Western Brotherhood. Okay, nothing crazy. And NCR. Very nice. Super Mutant Migration. I remember I always disliked in this mod that the divisions are really weird. This is all updated. Years ago, it wasn't like this. This looks actually really cool, man. This looks actually really cool. A lot of decisions. Fuck. Fallout 1 intro? Wait.
not enough space or resources to go around. The details are trivial and pointless.
Good shit, good shit. Okay, boys, I'm gonna do this tomorrow. Today I'm just fucked. I only have 40 minutes left. I'm tired. I really had a fucked up day. I'm gonna do this tomorrow. And I think we're playing Lanius. I am gonna review this mod tomorrow as Lanius. We prepared today. I downloaded it. We checked the lore. I read everything. I think I just...